I would love for him to say stick around. He can probably get better, put up better stats, just be a better all-around draft pick for 2018.
I do not think he's going to go into the draft.
I think he'll go in the draft.
I don't think he has financial problems, so I believe he will stay another year, and hopefully we'll have a better year next year with him.